Mama's here.
Comfort her. Feed her. Say goodbye. You do not have much time. When you are done, leave her and come to me. I will ease your oblivion.
It's all right, little one. It's all right. Oh, God. Look at us, Amal. How did we get to this? If we try to go home, can I find a way to keep you safe? Or will it be Alice all over again? But to leave you here, with her, and all of those things that they have to do to keep her alive. What are we to do? Hush now. Lullaby. Close your eyes, for sleep is coming.
Please, Tazzy. How can you protect her out in the world? The disease will ravage her as it did your other child. You have given me no choice. I shall save her from you.
Marie. Do this. This is the end.
Yeah.
There is a moment when you realize what the pain has made of you. In hiding, curled in on yourself, unable to show the world your face. Acting on instinct, lashing out, even at those closest to you. Time has passed, and time is a thief. It has stolen your memories. The agony has faded, but so has every precious moment of joy. You have been hollowed out from the inside, and there's nothing left of the person you used to be. But you try. You try to remember how to smile. You try to remember how to love. And one day you crawl out from your hiding place and step back into the world. And then, every day, you do what you must to survive. Just turbulence. It'll settle down soon.
Yes, yes, I know. It's hard, though. You know, your head tells you one thing, but your heart disagrees.
Try to sleep.
I couldn't. I keep imagining what might go wrong.
I know someone who can help you.
And who's that? Marka. Oh, I had no idea you brought him.
I didn't want him to be lonely.
I know, my heart. It's good for him to have an adventure, but he'll be glad when this journey's over, I think. He's had a hard life.
And there's so much more to come.
Alex?
Sherry, him. Oh.
Yasmin, get up here! Hello. Hello, Cecilia Sontag from Algiers. Can anyone read me? Mayday! Mayday!
Don't forget. Don't lose it. No. No, come on. Need to find him. He must understand. Don't forget. It's her. It's all because of her. Focus! I am Tessie. I am still Tessie.
What happened? Where are they all?
Salim. My book. My handwriting. I don't remember.
Mrs. Ritter. Mr. Hanachi.
Doctor.
Hello?
That's...
Are you there?
That's the doctor. I'm here. Fry out here. Wait, thank you.
But we've no choice. We need to get them to shelter.
Caves. There is a cave. Oh, thank God.
Oh, Tazi. Look at the hands. Such tiny, perfect fingers. Hello. Hello, my little one.
It's all right. I can manage.
Come on. Not far now. Hello? Is anyone there? Salim! My eyes. No. What's wrong with me?
What? What the hell is wrong with me? This isn't where I... How did I get here? What did I do? Someone's been here. Hello? Anyone? What's with all these places? This is so strange. Glowing again. This looks promising. Thank you.
by the window. I should get cold.
It's not cold. This is normal for Paris.
All right, I'll get cold. Food is ready. Oh, can I see?
It's not finished.
It's terrible. Absolutely terrible.
Get out of here! I was 16, I think. And I must have driven him crazy. But...
Salim? Salim?
I'm here.
No! Alice? No! No, no! Alice! Alice! Alice? Salim? No. It felt so real. Something's different. I feel like I don't fit my body. Oh, what the hell? I'm heavy. My gut feels like... He was here.
Hayati. We said we would.
No, please! No. please, my love. I'm here. I'm here now. Please stay. Stay for me, please. My heart. Heal my heart. What do I do? What do I do now? We're supposed to find you.
What? I can't stay here. I'm so, so sorry, my love. I'll do everything I can to keep her safe. I can't do this. Not without you. Not without you. Why did you have to go? You anymore. Come on. There's got to be something you can do. What? Hello? Is someone there? Ah. I think that's her word for him. God in heaven, Selim. Look where we are. What am I going to do? Just look at me. Live for the child. Find the others. Get home. Both of us. Shit! Got to be more careful now. You've got a passenger.
Flaccid.
Count your lucky stars.
In God's name. I've seen that thing before. I'm sure I have. Fuck. I wish I could remember. Precious jewel. And look at you. We were here. I remember being scared. Why? Ugh.
So don't you cry. I'm here. I'll always be here. Don't stop talking, Doctor. Got to get to that radio.
Look at this chap here. Suicide.
Why? Why would they do that? Look, what's this?
Doctor, are you there?
Yes. Yes, I'm here. Eva, is that you?
Oh, thank God. It's Tazi. Tazi Trianon.
Miss Trianon? Tazi? Are you well?
Yes. Well, no. Not really, not at all. I can't remember anything. I'm pregnant. I'm lost. Selim, a fort. I'm in a fort. We were here before, I think. I don't know. Doctor, where are you?
We have found help. People, a village. But, Yasmin, she's not well. The fort. Yes, the fort. Go through the mountain pass, and it is maybe an hour beyond there.
The mountain pass? Yes, yes, I see the village here on the map. Oh, thank God. But, Doctor, please... There's something else. I keep blacking out. It feels like I'm losing control.
I am aware of your recent problems, Miss Trianon. In fact, must get help.
Doctor?
You must be as quick as you can. There may still be a chance.
Doctor! Dr. Metzger!
Something useful.
Look.
think it stopped.
Sit. Pick your leg.
We ran from that stamina cone after it killed Jonathan. We escaped through the big gates into the pass. A dream. Just a dream. I don't remember this place. It smells dead. Shit! Damn it, Sets. The mother. Maybe this isn't such a great idea. No. God, come on. You've got to be more careful than this. So far, I still have all my fingers. Head up and try it out, I guess. Who's that, little one?
Kitty cat.
Ready. Well, what could go wrong?
Hmm.
Alice? Little one? Little one. Oops. I felt them break. I felt them break, but... they're not broken now. What the hell? Are you all right? I don't know how to tell. Shit! I need to get out of here. Come on! Oh. That was you. I can feel you. I felt you move. Hello. Hello, my little one. I hope you're not hurt. Don't you worry. We'll get you home.
What? Who are you? What do you want?
Well done, precious one.
You? What do you want? We came this way. Hank, stay with me, Hank.
It is not good, Miss Trio. Not at all. We may reach help, but he will not.
Doctor, oh, it's so good to hear your voice.
Ah, you are still... Well, where are you?
The oasis. We were here before. How do I get to the village?
We have lit a beacon in the tower. Look for the smoke.
Oh, thank God. Thank you. Thank you. Doctor, you talked about my blackouts. I have these marks on my skin, and I keep... losing control. You gave me a medicine. What's wrong with me?
I do not know for certain. We need diagnostic implements, reference books, civilization. Remember, Tassi, control yourself. Avoid fear. Avoid anger at all costs. I have to go. Yasmin, she needs me.
Doctor? Doctor! Shit! Smoke. Oh, God. It can't be far. Oh, little one. A village. People. A way home. Paris. You'll love Paris. We'll go walking in the Luxembourg Gardens. I'll show you where Alice used to play. Please be okay. When we get to the village, you can meet the doctor. And Yasmin, she's from Algiers. She's nice. I really don't like this. No!
west. We were so close. What the hell is this place now? Mother, no. Oh, thank God. Thank God there you are, little one. Oh, I may not know where we are, but at least you're still with me.
Either the well was very deep, or she fell very slowly, for she had plenty of time as she went down to look about her and to wonder what was going to happen next.
Every step we take.
The town and the doctor. But how can that be?
What is one and one? Alice?
Alice can't play. Alice is gone. Don't worry, Mama. I'm here.
Alice? Alice! Salim! Salim, quickly! This isn't a dream. This really isn't a dream. Ah, careful. Careful, this is not so easy anymore. here. I'm trapped. I'm in a tomb.
Beth, you need to take care. I told you.
Doctor? Oh, damn. Well, I suppose at least they can't be far. Oh, they might as well be on the moon. Unless we can get out of here. Well, I guess that worked. It's good to know I'm not alone. You should have a name. Salim and I, we never talked about it. His mother was Amara. So you shall be Amari. That works for a boy or a girl.
Not far now. We'll soon be home.
The town again, little one. See? It's another gateway, I think. A portal. Like in that laboratory, but big enough for us. Look, little one. I think this is a way out of here. I know it's crazy, but can we get it working?
Thank you. I'll wait for you. I can wait. How much time do you have, Darcy?
Leon. That thing was Leon. And what happened? I feel so empty. What did I do? The container. It's full of life now. I should take this back upstairs. To the machine.
have you.
Leon.
I know, little one. It's all right. You won't bother us. Not now. Let's get out of here. Don't think about it. Don't think about it. He's behind us now. He doesn't matter. We just need to get this canister into the machine upstairs. Then we can leave.
One, my dearest.
Okay, the portal. Are you there, little one? I hope you're all right. I need to find another way back to the portal. I have no idea what we need to reserve all this bullshit.
Do you see?
It's dark, Mama. It's so dark.
I'm not sure about this little one. She led us this way. I just hope there's another way back to the portal through here.
Thank you.
not going to turn into Leon.
Maybe is another doctor in London.
No. I will not put her through it. Not again. This thing working.
Thank you.
think that's it.
Was. I think it broke the portal. Oh, so much further down. Where the hell have I taken us now?
Presentation? Thank you.
There you are. Oh. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, little one. Happy tears, I promise. I thought you might be a dream. Or that there was... that something had gone wrong. What? I don't like this. What does it mean?
Waste her to nothing.
No.
I can help her. I can save her.
She's ill. She's ill, I remember. Oh, God. Just like Alice, what do I do? Help me!
Aid within these walls.
Follow me.
There's something in here that can help you. I've got to try it. Anything. Ah! Oh, damn it! Here, this is the place I can help Amari.
Vitae is life against sickness.
What do I have to do?
Create Vitae. Sit. Be healed.
computer. The energy that powered the portal. Right, because that was so easy to find last time. Don't worry, Amanda. There must be a way to make it here. She wouldn't have said it.
I'm sorry. I didn't do what she asked. I couldn't. Torturing someone for a faint hope. Was I wrong? Will I lose you now? As I lost Alice? Oh God, little one. You can't leave me. You're all I have. It's all right, little one. A rift, a way out of this world, see? We can use the bracelet to get through here. Come on, open up. How do I get the doors open on this thing? No. No, 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 no. Stop, goddamn you, stop! Take us back! Shit! My bracelet. The rift can't be far. Every one of these is a living person. Oh, God, no. I swear we have no goddamn luck. Thank you. Come on, come on! I think we're okay. I just want to lie down now. Just for a little while. But we can't stop, can we? I don't know where this will take us, but it can't be any worse. Marie! Where? No, shit. Not yet, please. Please, a little one. Just wait. Please wait for me. I don't think I can do this. No! Now, I know it's crazy, but the baby... My waters have broken.
Taken, Yasmin. Come to the tower. Do you...
The tower. I'll try. All right. Hold on, little one. Just hold on. Mary. this. This is bad. That's what he said. Doctor! Someone help me, please! I need the doctor. I killed them.
What?
I killed them. All of them. They were trying to help, but they saw my face, and I could taste their fear.
Fuck. No. No. Yasmin, please don't. Help you. I'll try. Where is the doctor?
I don't know. He was with me when I...
What happened to you? What happened to all of us?
It's all broken up. The tower. We were in the tower. She saved us from the desert.
Who is she?
I don't know. A ghost. A god. She only wanted to help.
She did this to us?
It didn't need to happen, Tassie. She was trying to help you. I can't remember. I'm sorry. It's trying to take me again. Oh, we must be quick! Quickly! It's coming!
Guards can smell you! Run! Cassie, run now! Run, Cassie! I can't control it! Cassie! Cassie, it was you! You did this! You did this to me!
I'm here, Tassie.
Doctor!
I've got you.
The baby. She's coming.
It's all right. It's all right. I'm here. I've got you.
No! No!
The curse, the ghoul, it's in you. We cannot risk it. I will help you save the child. Be strong.
No!
Don't let the creature take you. Breathe. Breathe. Focus on me. Look at me. Stay you. Stay Tassie. Good. Now, Tassie. Whoosh! Keep breathing. Focus on me. Not long now. I can see the head. Now, Tassie!
No! Please, no! No!
You're doing well. Nearly there. Keep focused on me. That's it. Good girl. That's it. Once more. I thought she might be tainted, but she... perfect. Well done, Miss Trianon. You have given us hope.
Please. Let me hold her.
I know. For you, the child comes before everything else, even the lives of your friends. Your husband. All she wanted was the child. Just that!
No!
We could have gone home, if not for you! So, now, I must do what you would not. If we are to be cured, against our lives, what is one child?
You fucking dare!
You could so easily have me now.
Marie.
Kill you, you bastard! Please, bring her back!
Is there nothing you can do for him?
He's changing. Like heck. He may be in control now, but I don't think it will last. I have laudanum. It may help.
Amari! I'm coming! I see you, you bastard! I see you! Bring her back! Don't do this! Please don't do this to us!
It's our only chance, Tessie! I'm sorry!
Come on! Baby came.
Give him water from the fountain.
The fountain. We drank.
What would your old dad have made of this, Tazzy?
Thank you.
Darcy.
Darcy, I can smell you. You are nearly lost. Fight it. Fight it. It will take you, Darcy. It has taken me.
I can aid your companions, but you must stay until the child is born.
One life against the rest of us.
We could save Celine.
Tazzy, it has to be your choice. It's your life.
I can't, Hank. I can't. I lost Elise. I will not give up this child.
Where's he taken her?
Amari!
Isn't it? I brought the child! Now save us! Change us! Lift me!
I see you, you piece of filth!
Darcy! She will not answer!
What have you done with her?
You must listen! I am trying to save...
Stop! What? What are you?
Have no fear, Tarsi Drianon. I have no wish to hurt you or your child.
Then let us go! With the portal, I can take her home.
She will die. You do not remember?
The child will be born with a sickness. It will waste her to nothing. Here, with me, she can live. Here, there is hope.
No. No! No, there's something I can do. Doctors, in Paris,
Know what happened to her sister. The illness is too deeply rooted. She will always need Vitae to live. And you do not have the heart to create it. I am sorry. Follow. I will take you to her. I saw the child within you. Only a germ, but growing. I could not let her die. I brought you all to me so she could be saved. I told you that Vitae would give her life, but that she must stay here. You did not listen. You would not give her up. You would have died in the desert. I had no choice but to make you into something I could control. I would care for her. I could be the mother I was meant to be. Look at yourself, Tazi. You have become a harvester. Soon your mind will be nothing but hunger. You can do no more for her. But I can. You must let me be her mother. Here.
Amari! I'm here. I'm here, my heart. Mama's here.
Comfort her. Feed her. Say goodbye. You do not have much time. When you are done, leave her and come to me. I will ease your oblivion.
It's all right, little one. It's all right. Oh, God. Look at us, Amari. How did we get to this? If we try to go home, can I find a way to keep you safe? Or will it be Alice all over again? Things that they have to do to keep her alive. What are we to do? Hush now. Lullaby. Close your eyes, for sleep is coming. This is it, Amari. If I lay you down now, I may never see you again. I'm sorry, Amari. Here, you have a chance. Here, you will have a life. Yeah.
you, Tassie. I will protect her. I will love her. I am sorry that this was your path.